Yeah, they're federally protected. So that's what usually happens is when they're going to be developing sites and they know they're owls, and if they don't know they're owls, they find out they're owls, they have to stop.